in the world today. You never know what someone's gonna do or say. Like the last thing you'd expect to hear me say is this. I play with Barbies. No. It's not true. I never played with Barbie as a boy. But when I was young, I had a G.I. Joe action toy. But enough about me, let's talk about love. Yeah, I know it's your favorite subject. Love is more than hugging and kissing. It's respect for all, appreciation of living. Love is being kind to everyone. Sometimes you can't tell someone you love them because you might feel dumb, but there are other things you can do to show that you care. For example, you can help your dad with the dishes. You can help your brother mow the yard. You could even clean the bugs off your mom's car windshield. You could be nice to your sister. You could say words like please and thanks to show you care. You could send me $100. Yeah, just go into mom or dad's wallet, take out $100, mail it to me, and then I can go out for a nice dinner. So, can I depend on you to mail me some money? Are you my friends? No? You wouldn't do that? You could pick a friend or two.
Or three.
And you can even pick your nose, it's true.
What?
But you should never, ever pick your friend's nose, because that's disgusting.
I won't.
The point that I want to make is that giving love is something you can't fake. So respect yourself, your family, and all of your friends. Now you can volunteer to work with animals. You can sit with the new kid at lunch.
You can eat that.
You could even polish your teacher's brand new dress shoes. That'd be very friendly. You could spend time with your grandma, and if you're good, she'll even bake your cookies to eat. But the ultimate gesture of love would be to give me a loud round of applause. Oh, thank you. Thank you for clapping with me. I appreciate that.